There, Michael Isikoff writes today, who wrote one of the authors of Russian Roulette, that there's indications that Mueller is in the end game, preparing to wrap this things up. He has multiple examples.
Great.
Do you believe that?
No, I don't believe it. I believe that Mueller is continuing to get information. In analyzing the Michael Cohen plea last week, most people were focusing on what Mr. Cohen told the court, which took about 5 minutes. What we really should focus on is what he told the FBI, which took 70 hours. We don't know what that is.
You mean told Mueller?
Told Mueller. Well, Mueller and his FBI agents, yes. We don't know what that was.
And we don't know that there's anything bad.
Correct. But we do know that before the guilty plea, they corroborated what he told them. We also know they didn't want to spring that guilty plea until after the president had submitted his written answers. Something's up. I don't know what it is. Right. We'll find out about it in due time.
Is that normal for an investigation, 70 hours?
So it's a huge debriefing. Hugh, could you imagine me questioning you for 70 hours? You'd want to kill me.
And he wants no jail time, and the president said, I want him jailed maximum.
Correct. We're going to know that pretty soon. I believe the sentencing on the first guilty plea is this week.
I'm excited by Fox Nation's Liberty File. You're on it. How's it going?
Yes. Well, you know, there's two Fox Nations. There's the long form, and the master of the long form is receiving
long-winded.
My arm pat now.
Okay.
Brian has done tremendous documentaries. The shorter form is the live stuff. My show is at 9:30 every day on Fox Nation. It's streaming. It's fabulous.
You loving it?
To have an interview that's 20 minutes long without somebody shouting rap in your ear, it's absolutely fantastic. So I had Ken Starr in the other day. I said, hey, Judge, do you think Bob Mueller can indict a sitting president? Yes, I do. So we get very profound things. I had Rand Paul on today, who is going to blast the Defense Department for providing weapons to Saudi Arabia to destroy Yemen. So we get very serious stuff.
If you don't have Fox Nation yet,
it's
sign up. We all have it on our phone. And when we're out and about, not near a television, we watch it all the time.
And you have your show?
You can get it's called Liberty File. You can get Kill Me 24/7.
What Made America Great.
That's right. And then cooking show?
Yeah.
Why not? Christmas special?
There's a scene where Steve is going like this, pouring a bottle of beer over his shoulder, and the beer is going
right
into the pot.
You should sign up just to see that.
Tomato sauce.
In Dr. Oz's kitchen.
Imagine beer and tomato sauce. Only somebody named Ducey would even think of
that. That's usually,
beer with everything.
Man.
He even puts beer in his cupcakes.
Talk about double jeopardy.
That I've not done.
All right, Judge, thank you very much.
Pleasure, guys.